Hello my babies, it's your girl Bubbles, and before I even start this video, I of course have to wish you guys a very happy new year, and of course a blissful one as well. I hope that you guys achieve every single goal that you set for yourself, and also here to be a reminder that to give yourself grace, like every day won't be perfect, but it's a part of the journey, and as long as you guys don't give up, you know, of course I'm speaking to myself, as I'm speaking to you guys as well, as long as you don't give up, you'll be one step closer each and every day. Also, before I get into the video as well, of course you guys can see I have on a little merch today. I've noticed that in all of my recent videos, I've been talking about blissful creations, and I've never fully came to you guys and explained to you guys what Blissful Creations is. So Blissful Creations is my baby. It's my business. I started it, of course, 2021, and it is a event design business. I do customs and decor. So as you see here, I have my custom Bubbles Babies glass and the balloons behind me, Isaac as well. So I'll, of course, I always link the business down below so you guys can check it out. But of course, I didn't want to keep on speaking about it without, of course, letting you guys know exactly what it is. So, with no further ado, let's get into this video. So, this year, your girl is turning 30. Like, yes, I know I don't look 30, or I don't look like I'm gonna be 30, or I don't look 29, but your girl is going to be 30. So, for this year, I'm intentionally taking steps to begin to prepare me for 30. Like, I feel like the past 5 years of my 20s has been like a blur for the most part. You know, we had COVID and etc. And even so too, I started my YouTube 5 years ago. And, you know, that's been a whole journey as well. So for 2024, I'm basically taking this year to sit there and to, I haven't really set major goals. Like, of course, you know, a main focus of mine this year is going to be health and wellness, which I sat there and I was focusing on last year, but we're gonna, you know, double down and stay on business this year and get, you know, more into it. I joined the gym back in October. I haven't been as consistent as I wanna be, but of course this year we're gonna sit there and we're gonna, you know, we stand on business. I also have been juicing, if you guys, well, of course you guys wouldn't know, but if you guys follow me on TikTok or, you know, check out my TikTok, I've started juicing last year. And for anybody who knows me, like, I'm really big on, like, just health in general. Like, I'm not a big, like, I don't sit there and say that I'm a herbalist or any of those type of things, but I don't like taking medicine or just, like, I really believe that you can heal yourself through the food that you eat, that you consume, and of course with like diet, basically with diet and exercise. So that's a big thing that I'm going to be focusing on this year as well. Like I said, I really didn't, most of my goals I believe are more like professional and business wise, like goals that I want to sit in, I want to attain pertaining to my business. And last year was a really good year for me in the sense that I have this planner that I have here with me, the Booked and Busy planner, and I've had this planner for the past 3 years, and it's really like held me accountable, you know, with sticking to my goals, sticking to my plans. Last year I pretty much did achieve all, like, not all of my goals, because I feel like some of my goals were just like really like crazy. Like I just at the beginning of the year, I feel like I was being really unreasonable with myself and low-key setting myself up. Because when I look back and reflected at the end of the year, I'm like, Brittany, like, I don't know how you even thought you was going to achieve some of these things. Like, they were, like, so unrealistic. So, moving into this year, I'm setting realistic goals for myself. Because I've noticed that when I do set realistic goals for myself, I achieve them. And they're more attainable. And with me, you know, moving into adulthood, which, your girl's a full-blown adult, you know, that comes with responsibility. And just in life, like, you know, you gotta go out there, you gotta do it for yourself. So I feel like with me getting older as well, it's making me like I'm able to better achieve those goals that I do set for myself, because of course they're not really, I don't even really want to call them goals, like these are things that I have to do. So I guess that's why too, like I said, I don't really have any real goals except for, like, I have things that I need to do for the year, but I don't want to call them goals because I feel like when you say that you call it a goal, it's like this negative connotation behind it, and then like you're less likely to achieve it. So it's more like of a to-do list of things that I have to do for the year. But like I said, health and wellness is definitely like, basically, like, losing weight is basically, like, I want to say that's, like, the only really goal that I have. Because it's, like, you know, one of those things I feel like, you know, you can fall off on and etc. But, yes, your girl is back. I've been more consistent, as you can see. And that's mainly, like, my biggest goal for the new year as well, is just being consistent when it comes to just producing and making content for you guys. So I'm going to be giving you guys a posting schedule. Yes, your girl is gonna be more consistent. You'll be able to know when you can expect videos from me. So we're going to be doing, for 2024 and beyond, we're going to be doing a bi-weekly posting schedule, and I'll be posting on Saturdays at noon. So that's when you guys can look out from content from me. I don't want to make this video too big, too long. It's just basically me coming to you guys, letting you guys know how I'm going to be preparing for 2024, what to expect. And oh, hello, I cannot forget that, as you guys can see, I've marketed my channel as a carnival travel and lifestyle channel, and I have not been giving you guys lifestyle vlogs or just lifestyle content in general. I do that more so on TikTok because it's just easier to sit there and just make little videos and just post them. So that's what we're definitely going to be looking forward to for 2024. So I guess we can sit there and see this as a little intro to lifestyle vlogs from your girl Bubbles Baby. I'm over here losing my voice. Yes, so we're gonna cheers to 2024. Cheers to consistency. Like, I can't even talk to right now. Cheers to consistency. Cheers to achieving all of our goals, our dreams, our aspirations, and just to the journey, you know, the journey to 30, the journey to success, and just like I said, everything that you guys and that I'm setting for myself for 2024. That's to me, that's to you. Cheers, guys. So that's gonna be it for the video. Comment, like, subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video.